जाने समझे ज्ञान वास्तु शास्त्र का पृथ्वी अग्नि जल वायु स्थान आकाश का
ओम वास्तु पुरुषाय नमो नमः
खुद ही समझो खुद ही जानो कहता है क्या घर आपका
सो फ्रेंड्स As you all know, we are studying the ancient science of home building, and we have known and we have understood many things over here about the house. So now we are going to talk about outhouse. And Mr. Gyani, again over here, I just want to ask you, where should the outhouse be? Because outhouse again is a special place in the house.
Yes, most bungalows. In fact, if you have a bungalow and if you want to call it a bungalow, then it is not a bungalow unless and until you have an outhouse.
Yeah.
The outhouse is a place where the servants or the drivers would be staying, and you want them in-house so that they are there for the 24 hours. They generally come from villages, and they also need a space to live if they want you, if you want them to serve you
better,
better and non-stop. So in the olden days, these bungalows, the rich people used to have outhouses. And even today, many people have outhouses and like to have outhouses. Ladies like to have an outhouse because it is the lady who wants a servant for all the time in the house. And now, because the plots have become smaller and the buildings have become bigger, they tend to make outhouses in the corner of the house.
Okay.
So, if this is north, which always is, whenever I draw a drawing, the north will always be on the top.
Yeah.
So, supposingly you have a servant quarter in the northwest corner. Now, what happens, Pia? You have been studying the science of home building. I can give you a clue.
Yeah.
The northwest corner is about air. Now, what happens if the servant quarter is here? I said that anything that comes here must go.
Yeah.
Because air is not static, air is mobile. So, you can go and interview about 100 people who have servant room or outhouse in the northwest corner with this wall and this wall used as two walls for the construction of the
outhouse.
Servant room. Okay, yeah. For the outhouse. And out of the 100, 95 are going to say that we do not have a servant now working for us.
Okay.
We just have a domestic help who comes in the morning and goes in the evening.
Yeah.
But we do not have somebody who stays here.
Okay.
And you ask them, since how many years are you staying here? So they will say maybe 7 years, maybe 9 years, maybe whatever time. And how many years did you have a servant? So they will say, we had a servant for 2.5 years. Since then, servants keep coming and going, but now we have got used to without a servant, we just have a domestic help who comes in the morning and goes. So this is lying vacant.
Okay.
Now what has happened is, because of this air, the servant is never ever going to stay in this room.
Okay.
You get me? And you will never find a servant to stay here if you have your outhouse in the northwest corner. So you have used this area, you have constructed here, you have spent money, and you do not get the fruits of that construction because actually you cannot have a servant
who
will come
time.
And stay here and do the services that you want, right?
Yeah.
So you rather not have it, because if this construction is there and the servant is not staying there, you must realize that the energy of moon, the energy of mother, the energy of heart and mind is missing. So when I see the house from an aerial view, I see your house like this.
Okay.
That means your northwest has been dismembered. And northwest dismembered means indecisive. Northwest dismemberment means poor relationship with mother.
Yeah.
Northwest dismemberment means depression.
Yeah.
So you rather break this and be happy in your life, start smiling.
Okay.
Because in any case, a servant is not going to come and stay here and be of any help to you. So you rather be breaking this room.
Okay. And Mr. Gyani, what if we close this room permanently, if we don't open it?
It is closed. In any case, because the servant is not living there,
yeah.
It is a closed room.
Okay.
Maybe you have started using it as a storeroom. You can use it as a storeroom, but you cannot construct on the corner.
Okay.
The science of home building says, because there are elements of air, fire, water, earth on the corners, construction in any of the corner, here, is not allowed.
Okay.
And it is unpardonable again.
Yeah.
So if you want a servant room, you can make a servant room like this.
Towards the west.
Leave the corner.
Okay.
Yeah, for by 7 feet, by 10 feet, and then construct.
Okay.
You cannot construct like this.
Okay.
Yeah. So if you have your servant room here, then there are all the chances that somebody will come and stay and will serve you.
Okay.
You get my point? But
yeah.
Never in the corner. Because this guy will not stay and it spoils your temperament also. Because it has got to, this corner has got to do with your temperament.
Yeah.
You get me?
Yeah.
This has to do with your decision power. This has to do with your moods. Because it is the corner of the heart. And the head. Okay?
Yeah.
So please don't spoil your heart and head. Because even if you have all the money, if you are not happy, the money is not worth it in any case.
Definitely.
Okay?
Yeah.
Let's come to the northeast. Now, if you have a servant room in the northeast,
yeah.
you will have a servant, yes. The servant will be there. He will be very honest. He will be very docile. He will not take leave. He does not want to go home. It will be 9 months that he has not gone home. And you tell him, my dear brother, you haven't seen your family in 9 months. Why don't you go home, spend some time for 15 days, take leave. And all the money that you have earned from here, take it home and give it to the family. Maybe go to the village, buy a buffalo or buy a piece of small land and come back. So he says, oh, I'm thinking of going next 2 months down the line. I'm thinking. He will not go.
Yeah.
You have to push him to go. Over here, you have to request him, please don't go.
Okay.
And he'll say, no, I'm going. Because this is detachment.
Detachment.
This is attachment.
Attachment.
You literally have to throw him out of the house. Please go. You are 9 months, you are here, you have been working here. Please go to your village. Spend some time, take some rest and come back. So he says, yeah, I'm planning to go in another 2 months.
Okay.
Something like that.
Okay.
But because this is Jupiter.
This is the area of God.
Yes. Because this is Jupiter, he is also very honest and he wants to serve you. Because gods want to serve humanity.
Okay.
But why you cannot have your servant room here?
Because God will give all his blessings to him?
No, because you have constructed on the head of the vast human body of the plot. There are two human bodies.
Okay.
One that sleeps in the building
and one
and
in, the plot.
In the plot. So, you have constructed on the head of the
human body
of the plot.
Okay.
That means the ultraviolet rays have been stopped. The value of Jupiter has been deleted.
Yeah.
Jupiter gives you progress, prosperity. So your, and plus too much of stress on the head, therefore too much of stress on your
human
head.
Body. Yeah.
Therefore you cannot construct here.
Okay.
So the science says, please do not construct on the corners. So you cannot construct here. However, a loyal servant you may get, but your progress is actually being blocked. So, my dear friends, you cannot construct on the
head of the
head
human
of
body.
The, so, you cannot construct in northeast also. Then we come to southeast. Now, when I see from the aerial view, I see your house like this.
Dismemberment.
Dismemberment of the southeast corner, fire corner. So,
okay.
Any distortion in the fire corner will result into problems with a lady.
Okay.
So either she has got problems with her knee, or she has got problems with her health, or somebody has got problems with sexual life and things like that. I can quote you an example here. A cousin of mine was appearing for chartered accountancy.
Okay.
Now, I don't know, most of you guys know that it is a competitive exam, and generally every year the success rate is 2 to 3%. Means if after every 100 people who apply for the exam, this competitive exam, just 2 or 3 people pass out.
Okay.
Oh, it is so tough. Now everybody study very hard, and a cousin of mine who had a house like this, entry from here and this in southeast. Now her father was a contractor.
Okay.
As a result, he made a small room there in the southeast corner, and he used to keep his construction equipments in that room. And this girl would always come to me and tell me, "Uncle, I work very hard, but I'm sure I'm not going to pass. I have an affair with somebody and I don't know what will happen, whether I'll be able to marry him or not." So she had issues. And every time I'll say that you don't have to come to me, everything is going to get all right. You just convince your daddy that he needs to break this room.
Okay.
Because it was a family of husband, wife and a daughter.
Okay.
So out of the three, two were ladies, and this corner, this room was affecting the ladies only.
In the family.
Yeah. And the father will say, "I don't believe this and I am not going to break that room because okay. all my equipments are there." But the fact was that he was no more into construction activity, and that stock was a dead stock because he was never ever going to become a contractor again,
yeah.
building contract. So I told the cousin of mine that why don't you break this and sell off your equipments or gift it to somebody, because in any case, you are not going to use it. So for 6 months, they were debating, and one fine day, they decided that, okay, we'll break it, because ultimately, if it is being stolen again and again and it is for the good of the daughter, let me do it.
Yeah.
So he broke that room. That she did become CA, because we made her do certain things, some corrections and certain things, and she did become the CA.
Okay.
But she was employed by a company where she was only getting 9,000 rupees.
Okay.
And being a CA, making 9,000 rupees is peanuts.
Yeah.
In those days. In those days, she should have, as a fresher, got at least 50,000 rupees.
Okay.
And she would come again and again and tell me, "Uncle, I am getting only 9,000, I am not getting good offers," and I would tell her, break this, don't come to
okay.
me. So she said, "No, you helped me become a CA, you have to help me become a
CA
to get a better job."
Job.
I said, "Nothing doing this time, you have to break that." So eventually when they broke that, on the third day, she got two letters by the same postman at the same time, third day.
Okay.
She gets an offer letter from ICICI and she gets an offer letter from TCS.
Oh, wow.
To join, both lovely companies.
Yeah.
And both offered her 45,000 rupees. So she took the job in TCS. So she was working in Bombay.
Yeah.
And then her marriage also got fixed up with the same guy.
Okay.
And the guy was in New York.
Okay.
Or somewhere in America. So when the dates were finalized for the marriage, she goes to her boss and says, "This is my resignation. This is the date of my marriage. So I cannot continue working with the organization. It was good to work with you. I got good experience. It was a good experience. This, that, blah, blah, blah." All those things that you generally say to your
yeah.
boss. And the boss heard her everything, and the boss said, "I am not accepting your resignation."
Oh my God.
So she was shocked. She says, "I have to go. My husband is there. I have to go. I am not accepting your resignation. You cannot go." So eventually the boss said, "Why do you have to give me a resignation? We have an office in that same city. We give you a transfer in that city. And even the ticket will be given to you by us."
That's amazing.
Because that is amazing.
Yeah. yeah.
So in US, she got a ticket to go to US by the company. And next day, she was on job. She doesn't have to look for a job. A small deletion of this construction can work so much wonders. Where
Yani,
until,
I don't believe
until
it.
This time, she was drawing this.
Yeah.
And she was in a mess with a job. The moment she broke, how things traveled for her.
Seriously?
How success came and fall in her feet.
Yeah.
Right. Now at this point of time, then she moved to another company and they went to Belgium. Now she's in UK. Okay. She is doing wonderfully well.
So basically, Mr. Gyani, we can say that besides our luck, the science of home building plays a very crucial role.
I repeat my sentence, any default, any flaw in the southeast corner can cause a lot of problems for a lady. You remember the other day I said that a Miss Universe can remain unmarried, a Miss Universe can go
into depression,
and she may not come out of her apartment all her life.
Yeah.
Remember?
Yeah. She cannot have a boyfriend even.
Because I said that there was a dismemberment
of southeast,
and there was water body in that southeast corner.
Yeah.
You remember?
Yeah.
I had showed you this, that something like this,
yeah,
and then water body is here.
Yeah.
East, south, southeast. Now there's a dismemberment, and in fire there's water.
Yeah.
Now if a Miss Universe stays here, it is all possible that she goes into depression, she stays in the room, and
she's
she does
unmarried.
Not get married, and there's nothing to do with sex life. Right?
Yeah.
This is possible.
Oh my God.
So you cannot have a servant room there. However, you may have a servant who stays there, but there are going to be a lot of quarrels with her,
okay,
with him or with her, because the servant is precisely into the fire corner. So he is imbibing a lot of fire energy while living here.
Okay.
And in any case, the fire cannot come into the house because of the blockage of this room. So the fire over here is getting suffocated. It wants to come in here, it cannot come in here. So there is a lot of suffocation here, and this guy is into the fire corner, and the moment he comes from here or from here into the house, he is very fiery already, and you will have to have a lot of quarrels with him.
Yeah.
So it is not going to be fun to have a servant.
Definitely.
Likewise, you cannot have it here, because the energy of earth, the energy of stability, the energy of power, the energy of planning,
the energy of foresight,
the energy of everything,
yeah,
is here. So the moment you do it here, again it is a symbol of dismemberment of the feet of the plot.
Okay.
So how much can you run with a crash?
Definitely.
If you are going to walk on a crash, how much can you walk? Right? Because you do not have a feet. You want to run. Right? So, you cannot.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
So, now, there may be a sprinter. You have heard of Bolt?
Yeah.
Bolt is the one who does best in 100 meters.
Yeah, yeah.
And in 400 meters. He's got many
medals.
Medals, yeah.
Yeah.
But likewise, there may be so many sprinters on this planet, right? So there is somebody who is living here.
Yeah.
And he is a very good sprinter.
Okay.
But he cannot make it to the Olympics. You know why?
Because
there is something wrong.
Place.
Something wrong here.
Okay.
Right. Now, somebody is a very great singer, and whenever he sings, the 5 people, 10 people, 20 people, they say, you are the best singer we have heard. Your voice, it is such a thick voice, it is such a mesmerizing voice, right? But his southeast corner, the corner of execution of harmonium, piano and vocal, right, is missing.
Yeah.
You got me?
Yeah.
जाने समझे ज्ञान वास्तु शास्त्र का पृथ्वी अग्नि जल